Today we're going fishing, and we just have a size 6 bluegill hook with a normal earthworm that you'd find in your backyard. Then it goes to a barrel swivel, then it goes about 6 inches up to a split shot. It's on an ultralight rod, and I have a gold cardinal max light, or elite, not light, elite rod, or reel, I mean. So, and it's got 20 pound line. Let's toss this motor. What you do is you just back the hook out like that. Comes right out of its mouth. That's a little reddier. Long ear. Getting it confused with the red breast sunfish, so it's pretty similar.
Whoa.
Let's give it another cast. Make sure my worm's still on, and let's give it another cast. What we're going to do is, it's like this. So what we're going to do is we're just going to turn this worm a little bit. And hook it again. Keep it right over the barb, so when the fish bite, they bite down all the way past the barb so we can keep them on. Smaller though. Let's unhook him. Right out. Chill. That's a little long ear. Let's put him back. Come back in. And for the most part, usually when these fish bite, they usually don't get your worm off. But if they do, it's not a big deal because you're probably bringing more than one worm. These fish, for the most part, don't take off your worm. Unless they're trying to take off your worm. They just take it off and run with it. I think we can catch one right in front of us.
Oh, stick fish.
That one's huge. Whoa. That one stole the worm.